around 1 a.m. He's also in the process of creating these drop-off points and hopes to go on a weekly basis. He's even setting up an operation with Fort Bend County to serve hot meals. All of the updates, he says, is in his business's Facebook page. For that, you can head to our website, clicktohouston.com. A beautiful effort. Reporting live from Needville, Roseanne Aragon, KPRC 2 News.
Yes.
Beautiful indeed.
Right, so many people wanting to help, for sure.